Come to me, come to the future. Everything that displays a pattern is pregnant with boredom. Everything that displays a pattern is pregnant with boredom. When hit by boredom, go for it. Let yourself be crushed by it. Submerge. In general, with things unpleasant, the rule is, the sooner you hit bottom, the faster you surface. Boredom is your window on time's infinity, which is to say, on your insignificance in it. That's what accounts, perhaps, for one strut of lonely, torpid evenings, for the fascination with which one sometimes watches a fleck of dust, a swirl in a sunbeam, and somewhere a clock tick-tocks, the day's hot, and your willpower is at zero. Once this window opens, don't try to shut it. On the contrary, throw it wide open, for boredom speaks the language of time, and it is to teach you the most valuable lesson in your life, the one you didn't get here on these green lawns, the lesson of your utter insignificance. For boredom is an invasion of time into your set of values. The more you learn about your own size, the more humble and the more compassionate you become to your legs, to the dust a swirl in a sunbeam, or already atop your table. Oh, how much life went into those flecks, not from your point of view, but from theirs. You are to them what time's to you. That's why they look so small. And do you know what the dust says when it's being wiped off the table? Remember me, whispers the dust.
again, I'll take it all for love.
Thank you. Thank you. rotes Blut, morgen früh ist alles gut.
To be in power. Thank you. Thank you.